Yeah, see, there's the countdown. There's the countdown. Yeah, this microphone is much better. Nope. Now you can't skip from 3 to 9. Nope. Okay, it doesn't go 3, 9, 13. That's not math. Nope, your math is wrong. I don't like your math. I disagree
Mortality
with it.
alone does not make you a god.
Thank you for the follow. But seriously, this mic is so much better. Seriously, though. If it was easy, it would not be worth doing. Very true. Very true. Is it a lot more quiet? One second. I can turn up the gain very easily. How's that? Gotta test this puppy out. It's not a puppy, it's actually a microphone, as you can see. Yeah, you heard me better before, but that mic was terrible. Turn it up more? All right. Uno momento. Uno momento. All right, let's try that. Hey, Tuscany, how's it going? Incoming deafening sound. I hope not. I certainly hope not. Better? Excellent. Excellent. Glad this mic worked out. The quality should be much, much higher. So, here's to hoping. All right, so.
Mortality alone does not make you a god.
Thank you for the follow. I have to wait to remember that to stop each time. Welcome everyone to Skyforge livestream number 26. What we're going to be doing today is we're going to be talking about the March of Knowledge patch update, as well as the Mysteries of Love event. In accordance with the Mysteries of Love event, we have a video to show you. For those that have not seen it, we do actually have a cinematic for the Mysteries of Love event on our YouTube channel, and I'm gonna play it for you right now. Enjoy.
Start. Hello? Just please don't mourn for me. I want to say goodbye. I suppose I should have said it when you were with me in the hospital, but even writing this letter is proving too difficult for me. Don't be sad. Think of it like I'm going far, far away. I'm a little bit scared, but it's not me you should worry about. Who's going to be there to talk some sense into you when you get reckless?
Come on, let's go!
Are you sure this is a good idea? Nobody ever comes here.
And that's why we're here.
I'll miss us. I know you blame yourself. But please don't.
Don't? But how?
Remember that my love for you is immortal.
Immortal? As I am now.
Am I going insane?
Haven't you always been? I just got used to it.
What? How did you... And the letter.
We'll leave it to your reckless past.
Where are you going?
Where did you learn to do that? Surprise?
To be honest, not really. Looks like we've got a guest.
An unwanted guest.
That is the Mysteries of Love trailer. I actually thought that was pretty cute. It's a nice story, especially taking into the whole lore and aesthetic of Skyforge. I thought it was nice. I thought it was very nice. The one thing it didn't tell you is you get wings. You get wings for the pack. You can't really knock wings, man. So, yeah, but sometimes corny is great, Tuscany. I love corny stuff. Bite me. So, like I said before the stream started, we are going to have some giveaways.
Mortality alone does not make you a god.
Thank you for the follow, Corrupted Shadow. We are going to have some giveaways. What am I going to be giving away? Well, I am going to be giving away the Kinetic, the Monk, and the Combination Pack. But I'm also going to be giving away something that you guys haven't seen before. What is that thing? Let me show you. One of our lovely staff here. What's up, Duel? How's it going, man? Long time no talk. One of our lovely staff here decided to model this item, and we're gonna show you exactly what it looks like here. He's kind of a big deal, as you can see.
Mortality alone does not make you a god.
So that's the new item, and I will be giving away 3 of those on the stream today. For NA only. Only NA. I apologize, EU. EU will be giving away their own stuff. But for NA only, I will be giving away 3 of these today. Scylla's going crazy. Nice to hear, Duel. Glad you're having fun. So, there you go, Xerxes. I like it. Yep, NA only. Got a ship from where we got it. If you are EU, they'll be doing their own stuff. So, like I said, again, it'll be one Kinetic, one Monk, and one Combination Pack to be given away, and then 3 of these shirts that will be given away. No, that's a real shirt. That's it's just modeled like it's standing in front of the style room for jokes, because we're funny. If we don't win, can we buy one? I don't know if that's going to happen or not. I honestly don't. Might. You never know. You never know. All right. That'd actually be pretty funny if that was a costume in game. I'm gonna send you a pixelated shirt. There you go. No, there's not going to be any in the game Fire Reef. That's an actual shirt that I'm giving away. It's actually pretty funny. We just had him stand in front of the green screen and we're like, what are we going to put behind him? Someone had the great idea to actually put the style room behind him. It was pretty smart. I didn't think of that. Yep. Sorry, Lord Extant. RNG. RNG, my friend. So let's get into the game. We are going to actually be talking about the stream today. And I do want to talk about... No, you don't. I want to talk about the major things that happened in March of Knowledge. For those that are here, if you do have questions on the patch, you know, looking for clarification, or you need me to give you an answer that I may not have, don't be afraid to ask the question. So long as it's respectful, of course. I'm collecting all of the questions that the community has, all of the, you know, the confusion that's going on, and see what kind of information I can get from the development team. So, by all means, while I'm going over the patch notes, if I cannot answer a question for you, just tell me what that question is, and I'll be happy to leave it in my notes so that I can ask. So, without further ado, I want to do my favorite thing about this patch. I need to do this. This snow needs to go away. So, last night, with a couple of my friends from the EGs, we went hunting in Thernius Archipelago, one of the hostile territories, and my bags are rather full. So... I'm going to be enjoying this. I'm going to be enjoying this thoroughly. What happened with the Divine Spark cap we still had left? Most of us still had 160, and now we have 60. It's a good question. That's actually a question I already have documented on my notes. Hold on one second. I actually want to add something to my notes. Nope, not rip space anymore, because I got mass disassemble. Whoops. If I could type, maybe. Okay. Is the failure to refund cold resistance and lack of research gifts for transferred research ranks a bug or intentional? Cold resistance is intentional. You do not have, or NA, EU, has not seen an Oceanid resistance, or an, oh my god. I cannot talk. My English is failing me. NAEU has not seen an Oceanid invasion yet, which is directly tied to cold resistance in the new system. So the conversion for what your cold resistance was and what cold resistance is now is very different. I understand the confusion and the concerns for why people don't have cold resistance, but at least that portion is intentional. It's tied directly to the Oceanid invasion, and you don't have one. You've never had one. So, for the other part of your question, lack of research gifts for transferred research ranks, that I don't know. I do have the question already listed for that, and I will be asking that. For the retroactive rewards, I don't know if that was intended. I don't know if you're supposed to get them. I don't know if it was supposed to be retroactive, but I will be asking. Yeah. They threw snowballs at us. True. All right. Mass disassemble, baby. Anything that's green and white is going. Oh, this is so beautiful. This is like where this would have taken an hour earlier. Oh, it's so beautiful. This is the first time I've ever had fun with this. Yes. Yeah, definitely. I have a higher one. No, I'm gonna be keeping my legendary gunner weapon. This is so beautiful. I'm legitimately enjoying this. Actually, The other thing I'm really liking is this on the right side here, where it gives you like heads up notifications on screen in the UI, where you don't have to look at them down here on the bottom anymore. That's actually, I'm greatly appreciating that. Yeah, an hour is being generous. There you go. Okay. If you did not open the bags of Vetoes before the patch, where does it go after the patch? You still have them. The thing about the conversion is, if you didn't do anything with them previously, they're just like, it's not too complicated there, right? You didn't spend them, so you still have them. They're just converted into whatever the new currency is. And that depends on where you got the Edos, because they're now invasion specific. Specific. Yeah, I kind of need to hold on to that, don't I? Well, no, I don't know if I'd ever want to build Stone Spear on a Kinetic, let's be honest. I don't know. I don't know things, man. Bam! Exit disassemble mode, sort. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. I'm so happy about that right now. Does Moosey have wings? Absolutely I do. Look at how angelic I am. Look at how angelic I am. I'm beautiful. I'm amazing. And you know it. And you know it. Yes, I do. Yes, I do, Fire Reef. Did the days when invasions become active change, or is it because of the patch? I'm talking about the Reaper coming on Wednesday. So that's part of there's two changes that occurred there. So the whole overlapping invasions deal is probably something you may have missed. You also may have missed, or you didn't miss this one because it hasn't been announced, but there's also something else that's happening to invasions that's going to make it easier for people to compete in them. Description on fluids of incarnation say we can get them from storm type, operations, daily quests for defeating a boss in battles, raiding distortions, raiding battles, urgent calls. Where do you get two from? I think two just refers to distortions, although it says distortions twice. I hope that says raided distortions, not raiding distortions. Grammar. Do the wings benefit you at all for stats? No. No. Now we need a diaper and a short bow. I am not Cupid, and that's not happening. I can't. Najra. Sorry. I cannot, Najra. They are pretty, though. Let's also show off the costumes that you get for Kinetic and Monk. So let me switch to Kinetic. You know what? Hold up. Hold up, though. I said hold up. Okay. Thank you. Let's go back to the style room. Alright, let's check out Kinetic. Where is Kinetic? Yeah, I saw that, Jack. When I was checking it out earlier, I was fairly confused by that, but... Graphic bug. Where is it? Where is it? Where are you? There it is. Okay. Yeah, that floating zipper. I've got a pair of antenna on my abdomen. Don't worry about it. Why do I not use my enhancement stones? I'm just not gonna pump them into my prestige just yet. I'm more concerned with my stats. My stats! Yeah, don't worry about the floating zipper popping out of my abdomen. It's fine. It's perfectly healthy. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Alright, let's check out Monk. Where's Monk? Monk was up here. That's Berserker. Where's Monk? Excuse me. Found it. There's that, and let's put on the headwear for it too. There we are. So that's the new monk costume, complete with beautiful angelic wings. Yeah, Fig, that's actually part of the question that I had. No, I didn't, Gravy. Toasty Senpai, excuse me. Way ahead of you, sir. Way... Where is it? Yeah. Way ahead of you. Totally not, Raiden. No, well, okay, let me explain a little bit what Fig's talking about, Amcel. For cold resistance specifically, there was a disconnect for the retroactive refunds that people would have gotten for cold resistance. So the knowledge of cold resistance and the batteries that would have been spent on that in the old system. There's an issue, or at least a perception of an issue, from not getting that currency that was spent back, and that's something that's part of my question. I do misunderstand Toasty all the time, but that's because he's awesome. Alright, let me check out the kinetic headpiece then. Uno momento. There it is. Okay. Let me try and position the floating zipper so that it looks deep. Okay, there we go. Now it doesn't really look like a floating zipper. I had to position it properly. Looks alright now. Looks alright. Ah! Chrome, stop. Thank you. Since we have white wings, we're gonna have their polar opposites. We need the sexy devil wings. Nope. 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 It's beautiful, isn't it? Isn't it? I like it. Why the thug hat? Because he's a thug. Got a problem with that? Are you gonna tell a thug that you've got a problem with his thug hat? I don't think so. I don't think that'd be very smart. Go back to my Zerker. Nope, it's not gonna happen, Scylla. Sorry. Kappa. Okay, so obviously I can't do it yet, but this is the new laboratory screen. So demons, gorgonids, gorgonides, reapers of death, mechanoids, phytonides, oceanids, all sitting right there. So I'm going to be starting myself on mechanoids while the invasion is still going, and should be pretty interesting. This is the first time I'll be moving myself into resistances and any kind of literal invasion activity, and I didn't do anything at all in the previous system. I have 555 batteries. I hear fireworks going off. Someone's messing with me. That's okay, though. I'm sorry, I feel like I missed a question. Oh yeah, okay, there it is. Where do you get the wings? Yeah, you get them in the monk pack. When do you get that screen? I'm not sure. You get that once you unlock Divine Form? Yes, Anchors. That is a question being asked already. Oh, Calliston's invite just came up. Nice timing, Calliston. Doing it while I'm on the stream? Nice. I have a question for you, Moose. Is there any ongoing bug with the amount of batteries refunded? I only got 1,000 refund out of cold and radiation being reset to level 1. Yes, the reset is intended. Absolutely, it's intended. You have to work yourself back up. But the amount of refunds that came back from cold resistance being reset is noted. You're not going to be able to get cold resistance because we haven't had an Oceanid invasion. Hi. But the currency that you would have spent after it is odd. And some questions have been noted on it, and I am going to ask the devs on it, yeah. So, I will be starting on Mechanoid Invasion. I'm going to be doing that today. I got to get myself some electricity resistance. Should be fun. So, Xerxes, everything is now going to happen in this laboratory tab, as well as the Atlas. And for those that haven't seen the new invasion atlases, let's go to the Mechanoid Atlas. So everyone knows you start here, right? This is where you started in the Mechanoid Atlas. You now see there's something below me, right? There is an entire new portion to the atlases below where you would have started. These are stats, these are symbols, this is more protection, this is more vulnerability. Everything that you would have gotten in the old system is either in the laboratory tab or down here. This is the Mechanoid Atlas. What's up, Wicked Tribe? How's it going? Did they remove the bonus for Sparks of Evolution? No. Negative. Thanks for rubbing that in, Forge Guy. Appreciate it, buddy. You're very kind, Kappa. I'm just about at quantum capacity. I want quantum capacity so bad. Meh. Whatever. So, this is the Mechanoid, and let me show you Phytonite, for those that also haven't seen Phytonite. It's only happened to Phytonite and Mechanoid so far. So this is where you started in Phytonite. Obviously, I have done, like, nothing in the Phytonite invasion. Don't judge me. Don't you dare judge me. Judgment. All of the judgment. And this is the new portion of the Phytonite Atlas. To the left of where you originally started. So what you'll see here is down here you got bonus strength, 1,000 tokens, right? Or I'm sorry, 1,000 knowledge. My apologies. Bonus luck and whatnot, and your resistance. So this will grant you 50 poison resistance. You've got your protection, your vulnerability. All of that is now here. Oh, I'm sorry, I guess it did happen to all four that have been active. I'm losing my own head. Don't worry about it. How come they didn't reset our invasion Atlas Sparks? Seems kind of lame since now I don't want to go that way. I mean, you'd lose everything. It's a good question, though, and I certainly can ask it, if you'd like. I'm sorry, I thought it was just Phytonite and Mechanoid. My bad. The Boo Flame, I can... No, that's not something I can do. So... No. You're asking me to do something that I cannot. I will, however, ask the development team the question. No, you said refund us. Please do, thank you. I'll be happy to ask the development team, is what I can do. Okay. Noted! Alright, you can only go up with the invasion tokens. Why would you want it to be reset? I mean, it's a valid question at the very least. But... You're still going to want to, still going to want to go this way. The only thing you're really getting that's brand new out of this area is the bonus resistance. So. Yes, Suya, it is. I do greatly love my mechanical keyboard. So. Oh. Thank you for clarifying that, Toasty. So for anyone that didn't see that, and that's actually good information for me as well, I didn't know if that was just specific nodes or all nodes. It apparently is all nodes. The reason that's not going to happen, thank you again, Toasty, the extended invasion atlas back here requires knowledge of the invasion, whereas everything up here that you've been a part of requires sparks from that invasion. So, having any of this refunded would not allow you to do anything back here. It's not going to give you anything. You'd only be able to continue progressing up here. You have to have knowledge of the invasion back here, which is part of what you got refunded for having the resistance. Thank you for pointing that out. Really enjoy the game, but I have a serious problem with weekly limits. Perfectly understandable, Forge Guy. Plenty of people do. The game is not designed to be no-lifed, and I know a lot of people may disagree with that. That's entirely understandable. Entirely understandable. So, let's continue going through the major patch notes, and I want to just open this up really quickly. Let me show off photo mode really fast. There's gonna be people in front of me, isn't there? So, let me prepare myself for this. One second. Okay. Alright, let me prepare myself for this. Alright. You guys ready? You guys ready? Come here. Come here. Come here. Yeah. Yeah, that was perfect. Okay, I'm sorry, let me read the question. System is the same, you must hunt the invasion. I mean, yes, but it's actually, it is factually using a different currency. Understandable, entirely. I do get it. Okay. And yes, I know this is in Russian. I've already sent that. So this is photo mode. This is photo mode. And I reported that already. First time I saw it. I came in the game just to find out how it works. But yeah. I'm flying on the tiny wings, you're right. I'm coming to hammer all these immortals. So, for those that don't know, I am, like, my character has already landed. I am sitting on the floor, actually, in-game. But this photo mode is allowing me to check out right when I paused it. Yeah, it was just added today, Suya. So just go to the main website. I haven't had a chance to add a panel below the stream for it yet, but if you just go to the main website, sf.my.com, you'll see it. Reported for using free flight hacks. How do I want to do this? I feel like I want this, but then again, this is just so good. Berserker coming in for landing. Okay, I just need to do this. I have to. There we go. Let's offset it a little higher. No, a little lower. There we go. There we go. I like that. And then you just click the camera. Bam! Screenshot saved. Screenshot saved. So now I'll just open up my screenshots here. And what this does is this actually shows you your screenshots from the profile screenshots folder in the game launcher. So instead of having to find all of them uniquely, I can just come up here and I can look at it. It's all pretty and such. Looks pretty good. I like it. For some reason, the share button doesn't seem to be working. Yeah, let me point that out real quick. There you go, Lord Exton. I like it. Okay. No, Nukestoy, you can't. That is a good suggestion if you'd like to post that up on the feedback and suggestions board, though. That is actually a very good suggestion. And yeah, I did... For those that weren't there when I was doing it on my own stream, this was the divine form that I selected. Why? Because green and badass. Deal with it. Yeah, there's actually quite a few, Godiverti. And I'll be going over those after we're finished talking about the patch notes. So, this was the screenshot I just took. I think it looks awesome. I'm awesome. Yes, it is mech. Deal with it, Jack. And then in order to get out of that, you just hit end, or you can hit escape. It'll reload your UI. And we're sitting... Oh god, everyone's in a monk costume. Hi, how's it going? How are you guys doing? Doing good? Good. Enjoying your wings? No, you guys are quadruplets. Oh god. I don't even know what that is. There's five of you. I'm glad I could get it right, Lord Exton. Hi, Snowkin. No, Azimef, I don't believe so. No, they're automatically stored in the profile screenshots folder of your game launcher. You are the odd one out, Cursed. Rip you, man. Rip you. You know what? Actually, okay, hold on. I'm gonna go into Gladiator Stance and try and open up photo mode as I'm going in. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. I'm gonna have fun with photo mode. I'm going to enjoy this. Can this photo mode be used in combat? Yes, it can. Absolutely. So, like, if you're fighting something, a cool mechanic goes off, if you're jumping at the boss, whatever it might be, you can activate photo mode whenever you want. However, please, please, please do not forget that it does not actually pause gameplay. They will continue attacking you. You will continue to be attacked even while you are taking the picture, which means you could very easily come out of photo mode and be RIP. So don't forget that. Don't forget that. This graphic bug. This, what is happening right now? Oh man! This is the greatest visual glitch I've ever seen. This needs to be an actual accessory in the game. Oh man! Stop, drop, and roll! Hold on! My eyes are glowing. I am the most badass. Yes. I'm badass. I am all kinds of badass. This is literally the greatest graphic glitch I've ever seen. That needs to be an actual thing. Oh, I just took that picture. There was no way I'm not taking that picture. I'm sorry you guys can't see this in-game, but on the stream, amazing. Amazing. I am now Ghost Rider. Hold up. Please tell me it stays on. Stay on. Oh, that would have been so perfect. I'm sad now. I'm all kinds of sad now. I didn't want it to fix it, Jack. This would have been perfect. Sad. Okay. Let's take a look at the rest of the patch. That's photo mode. Photo mode is awesome. And we should all be enjoying photo mode. So, Pantheon Wars added Hyperion modules. New space program technologies are available. Added an interface for Pantheon rating based on the accumulated primary energy. Invasions added the urgent call system. It is now possible to change the rewards in invasion adventures using Variatrons. You can no longer obtain Eidos as a reward for defeating monsters in adventures with avatars. Once the research limit for an army is reached, players will receive energy modules, batteries, for researching Eidoses. This research cannot be accelerated. Mechanoids. I'm sure plenty of people appreciated the map alterations for the screening field generator adventure. That was fun. Let's keep moving down. Reapers of Death. Disabled the Plague Carrier's task in Darnik Village. Thank you. Phytonides. Change the mechanics of Lyanas for the optional task. They now capture a character for 20 seconds instead of 120, and their damage is increased 5 times. When the group exits combat, Lyanas will disappear after a few seconds. I can think of quite a few people that are appreciating that right now. Nervsky, if you're posting a link about a glitch that you have, you'll need to put in a support ticket about that. Question, where do the screens from photo mode get saved? I had to reword your question because that confused me. So I can't actually show it to you on the stream, but if you open up your My.com Game Center, next to play, you have this little drop-down button. You just want to hit Open Game Client Folder, and you'll want to hit Personal, then Screenshots. And that'll show you all of the screenshots you've taken in Skyforge, including the ones that you will be taking now. All right, let's keep moving down. Hold on, Toasty. Hold on, we're talking about patches here. Pantheon changes. There is now a quorum. When a vote on changing the emblem is initiated, if not enough commanders have voted, the result of the vote is no changes. The first level of Aether Projector now provides 5 energy modules daily to all Pantheon members that meet the requirements. So remember, energy modules, batteries, are now used. There's no time. Energy modules are now used to accelerate research. Construction resources received for adept missions are now given as an item that can be activated from within the bag. If the mission fails, construction resources will not be added. Do we have full rights to our screenshots to post and copy? Of course. It's a video game. By all means, go for it. Spread it around. Pantheon Wars. Minimum bid in the auction for the Silver League Pantheons is reduced from 800,000 credits to 100,000. Tessa Sparks have been renamed to Primary Energy. Primary Energy is now added for successful attacks on Nair Temple during the Pantheon Wars. Amount depends on the temple's position in the league, from 75k to 22.5k. Haha, I like that change. You can no longer reset wariness by changing groups. PvP. For best performance, a simpler effect visualization will be used for all classes during battles. This is to save frame rate, especially for a gigantic 30v30 fight. In the Ring of Immortals and Alcedon Facility Arenas, you can now ride on a mount from the Resurrection Point. Change the guard for Lugran Research Base. The equipment for Kills Quest can now be completed in the Lugran Research Base Battle, Alcedon Facility. Blast radius of projectiles increased from 4 to 6 yards. La 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 la. God of Travels. Change the amount of health added when using a finishing ability. God of Authority. Change the name and description for weekly quests for obtaining faith. Storyline. Added a new storyline quest. Student's Fates. You must complete the Ritual Victim quest first. Remember, Ritual Victim is part of your primary divine or divine form questline. Added new storyline quest, Forest Respite, and Primary Evidence. Added new locations for the Divine Challenge quest for 100 faith. Order changes. Bonus to stats from Influence is now displayed in the Provinces tab. Ascension Atlas. Expanded the Mechanoid Atlas and expanded the Phytonite Atlas. Also affected all four. Amsil. Good way to take that. Alchemist. So we're looking at class changes now, sorry. Alchemist. Energy Shower now only affects group members, regardless of group size. Berserker. Vehemence has been replaced with Pure Power. The effect of Vehemence has been added to the Battle Fury talent. Pure Power talent. Pure Power talent description. Yeah. Gladiator inflicts twice as much damage to bosses and elite monsters. When Thirst for Battle is active, damage to shield is increased 10 times. The effect is multiplied by the Shield Destroyer effect that increases damage to shields from Fracture or Crushing Throw 40 times when Thirst for Battle is active. Bonus to damage from Thirst for Battle is increased to 60%. The effects of support classes that boost stats no longer affect the Berserker, and when Thirst for Battle is active, any positive effects of support classes also stop working on the Berserker. This talent does not work in PvP. So there were some questions, there was some confusion on whether or not that alteration to the way support classes interact with the Berserker only affects them if they're selecting the Pure Power talent. And yes, that's correct. It only affects the Berserker if you have the Pure Power talent selected and active. So if you're not using Pure Power, doesn't change anything. But if you are using Pure Power, then you get a very interesting change to the way you work, at least in PvE. Gunner, reduce the visual effect duration for Plasma Beam. Lightbinder, fix the description for Lightbinder's Golden Sphere and Quasar Stabilization talent. Lightbinder can no longer use Flood of Light on themselves. Hi? Yes, you may be my friend. You may. I will permit it. Necromancer, fix the typo in the description of the Necromancer's Lich ability. Paladin, fixed visual errors caused by Radiant Aspect. Warlock and Witch. The Witch now turns to the target when using Bewitch. The explosion of the shield applied by Volatile Curse now inflicts from 150% to 500% of the absorbed damage instead of 120%, but the ability is no longer affected by damage boosting effects. In Adventures for 10 players, Volatile Curse now absorbs more damage. It is now harder to destroy it, and it inflicts more damage. The amount of damage absorbed, and the resulting damage it deals, now depend on the witch's shield power. Volatile Curse cooldown is shared by all witches in the group. Necro and Monk are being worked on in other ways, Snowy Hebe. Having a lot more memory issues since the new patch. Any idea if it's a larger problem? That hasn't been widely reported, Amcel, but I do recommend putting in a support ticket. Ah, someone apparently decided it was cool to use Orbital Strike. Symbols. Fixed a bug where reinforced shields provided the same bonus at all levels of the symbol, and fixed a bug where corrosive coating in combination with lacerated wound and blind rage in combination with deep dissection would inflict reduced damage. Optional tasks. This is one of my favorite quality of life alterations. You can now collect the emanation from the unstable emanation optional task without pressing the space bar, and the monsters may drop more than one emanation at a time. So very similar to the way you have the Phytonide optional invasions, that you have to just walk over them and collect the seeds. You now do the same thing with unstable emanations. Study your opponent. The camera will appear without delay, so you don't have to worry about killing them too quickly. Death to spies. Oculot spies now spawn faster instead of having this interesting graphical problem where you can kill the enemies and the spy is just sitting there. Finishing strikes. The required number has been reduced from 10 to 5. Thank you. Lurking death. If you are engaged in a fight against several troops of monsters, it may cause 2 Wardens of Death to spawn. Raid. Operation Medea. Characters in the Divine Form no longer get stuck in the roots. Changed the Rethiarius Phoenix. The boss is no longer too immune to characters' attacks, but has twice as much health now. Reduce the health of its components and of the Enhanced Scissor Trooper. Rethiarius no longer uses the Energy Cage ability. On the attack difficulty, the boss has no stage where all 4 batteries are activated at the same time. On the Storm difficulty, the boss uses only Billiards and Racer in this stage. Hey, Wordova, how's it going? Nothing was changed there, Go to Ferdy. Nothing was changed there at all. Let's keep going. Interface alterations, some of my favorite. Added a disassemble mode. We saw that earlier. Added an option that will allow you to add more players to the group manually. The player can now decide who can join them in their adventure. You may now change the order group members appear on the member list. This ability will be useful to players that play support classes. They can decide which characters will be targeted when they press F2 or F3. Note that each group member can set it up individually. So again, you would only be setting that up for your own visual, for your own screen, your own hotkeys. Any other support can change it how they see fit as well for themselves. You can now disassemble items one after another without delay. So instead of that graphic issue that was causing you to have to wait before you could click the next one, you can do it immediately. While the vote on changing the Pantheon emblem is active, the save button will not be available. When you upgrade a node in the Atlas, the number of remaining ether cores in your bag changes dynamically. Is that a friend request? Yes, you may be my friend. You may. You may indeed. I will permit it. Let's keep going. An invitation to join an adventure can now be accepted by pressing Enter. Useful. The pop-up windows will no longer go beyond the lower part of the screen. In the descriptions for consumables, there is now a line available, which shows how many items of this type are remaining in the player's bag. Change the marker for rings that can be obtained from ring sets. So it's now a little dot indicating that it's a part of your ring set. Synchronize the amount of tactical sense in the amplifier interface and in the stats list. When attempting to leave a battle, players must now confirm that they wish to do so. We'll go over why that is in a minute. The valuables tab is no longer displayed in the bag. Added animation for the invitation to the adventure window. Let's go a little more important stuff. This is all minor. Just want to get something very important for you. Okay, so this one's important. Pantheon Wars PvP. There will no longer be a situation where players remaining in battle would sometimes get a negative bonus to rating if the enemy team retreated. Important. Specializations. God of Knowledge. Fix some bugs. God of War. Consumed by Wrath Talent. Fix the amount of health restored by the talent for normal and divine forms. Most of these are fixes, so let's keep going down. A lot of interface fixes, storyline fixes. Gotta love quality of life fixes. I love them. You should love them too. Okay. So, let me scroll back up here. Yeah, we're not doing that yet. Okay. Added PvP trophies. PvP trophies are essentially the same as ordinary trophies, but the bonuses they provide work only in battles against other immortals. These bonuses include damage dealt being increased, damage to shields being increased, damage to stunned targets being increased, and incoming damage being reduced. PvP trophy fragments are obtained by participating in rated 5-on-5 battles. At the end of a stage, all team members will receive a bag of equipment. The number and quality of fragments depend on the rank gained by the team. Also important. Was there ever a reason why, as to why the reticle for Lightbinder changes when you press T? Or is it just mine? So that's... Yeah, just as Jack said there, that's showing you targeting an ally rather than an enemy. Okay. And the last thing I wanted to go over for PvP. Enabled the penalty system for passive behavior in battles and for leaving them early. So, players, you might have seen a warning for this previously, but the system itself is now enabled as of this patch. What does that system do? If a player sabotages battles on a regular basis, they will stop receiving rewards for completed battles unless they complete a few active battles without leaving them early. And by sabotage, that means not doing anything or leaving. So you can't screw over other players and have no consequence. All right. That's the March of Knowledge patch notes that I wanted to go over with all of you guys. Now, how much is not doing anything, though? Like, hit three people and that's it? Not doing anything. Don't overcomplicate it. If you're not doing anything, or if you just straight up leave, you are considered as sabotaging the fight. Dance with you? Okay. I'll dance with Snoken. Since you're running around. Toasty's running around. Really, man? You got the white Crusader armor? And the wings? It's actually pretty nice. Okay. There you go, Hades. Ugh. Okay. Let's move on to the Mysteries of Love event. No, it's not dancing because I had to hit alt. Oh, you know what? That's actually good. Okay, hold on. I actually want to do that. Toasty, you said you and I were going to do that. So, how do we do it? Is this a new emote? Yeah, F6 event. I can blow you a kiss. I blew you a Valentine's Day kiss, Toasty, and you dodged it. Wow. I'm done. He dodged it. Rude. Just completely rude. I just got rejected. All kinds of rejected. I'm gonna go cry in a corner. You don't deserve my love, Toasty. You don't deserve my love. Rude. So rude. Okay. So, emotes, dance, invite for a festive dance. What is this? What are we doing right now? Are we just floating? We're just floating. Report Toasty for cyberbullying. I agree. Oh, someone comes up to you and presses spacebar? Okay. Hold on. So someone do that. Someone do that. You know what? No, Toasty ran away. Tuscany, I'm gonna do it with you, man. Right. Let's go up here.
Wee.
At this time, the invading forces are dispersed across several provinces. The Immortals and Templars are successfully holding off the enemy.
That's very kind of him to let me know that. Everything is quiet in the area of the Temple of the Mylene Caves, belonging to Legion of Archangels. What's next? What do you got? What do you got for me? Supiri attacked Temple of the Lanbur Forest that belongs to Exile. The winner is Exile. Congratulations, Exile. You gotta love the news. You gotta love the news. It's just random news. Gotta appreciate that. Hey, Jinkies, how's it going? Okay. Dance. Whoa! I'm floating! We did a little high five! That's actually pretty cool. Hype five. Okay. I appreciate that. It's pretty good. Yeah, my wings did disappear. I'm floating. I'm not even flying now. I'm floating.
At this time, the invading forces are dispersed across several provinces. The Immortals and Templars are...
Oh, photo mode the high five. That's good. Hold up. Hold up. Look at this. Look at this. Look at the perfect placement right there. Just put the situation map right in between us. This is so good. Oh man. Okay, I gotta print that. Bromance. Boom. Captured. Toasty and Taramis 5 ever. I know Insidious, don't I?
Don't I, though?
What you got against my laugh, punk? So good. Good stuff. Already paid for shipping and handling. Good job, Xerxes. Good job. Did I hurt your feelings, Red Computer? Did I? Are you sure about that? Because I'm pretty sure you don't have feelings. You're a toaster. You're a toaster. Art therapy. Is there a reason this game isn't as popular as it should be? Some people disagree with the design intent. There's plenty of games out there. People, they're free to enjoy whatever game they want. I happen to love Skyforge. Forces are dispersed, not just because I work here, but
the Immortals and Templars are successfully holding off the enemy.
Their choice, and we're certainly working on improving Skyforge so that more people can enjoy the game. Of course, he's going to take it. He has no choice. He's a toaster. Not gonna lie, that was actually pretty good. Toasty, I'll grab that picture afterwards. So, while we're here, talking about the dance that the wings give you, why don't we do a quick giveaway? Why don't we do a quick giveaway? I'm feeling a giveaway. I'm feeling a monk pack giveaway because we're looking at the wings. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? Does it, Hades? No, this is the first one, so yeah. I actually have plenty to give away. Yeah, Hades, if that's happening, can you put in a bug report? Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, if that's happening, then that's understandable. It's just using the same symbol, the same icon. No, that's what the monk pack is for, Jinkies. Where did my wings go? Whatever. Okay. I'm glad you're interested in it, Art Therapy. You're more than welcome to make some friends in the stream and send me a friend request as well if you'd like. In region chat. Why did I get a love card? What is this? High school must have been terrible. I love you, Taramis. Why do you reject me? I'm really not interested in toasters. You must be a great guy. I'm sure you're a wonderful person. I'm just not attracted to toasters, man. I'm sorry. I'm actually not sorry. You're a toaster. I don't apologize for that. Okay, monk pack giveaway. Let's do this. And by the way, don't forget everyone, we actually have a community Discord. You guys can keep up with each other on and off the game, interact with everyone, find some groups, find some pantheons, and I'm there chatting with you guys all the time. I'm gonna grab a link to the article on our forums real quick. I'll post it in the stream chat here. Don't forget, be a part of the community. You are a toaster. Don't even try and lie. Don't try it. All right, let's do this giveaway. Let's see, what do I want to do for the keyword? What do I want to do for the keyword? There's the keyword. That's going to be the keyword. Toaster. Toaster. Make sure to capitalize it, Hades. Make sure to capitalize the T. It is toaster. Keyword, back off, toaster. There you go, Hades. Now you are entered. Toaster, boys. I'm not gonna lie, this news feed is actually really cool. I really like that news feed. No, I do notice you dancing for me. The problem is that I'm not attracted to you. You're a toaster.
At this time, the invading forces are dispersed across several provinces. The Immortals and Templars are successfully holding off the enemy.
I love that news feed. That is so cool. All right. For some reason, I'm not seeing the, I'm not seeing my wings. One second. Let me save this. And then put it back on. Yes, you can be my friend. Absolutely, you can be my friend. Then we'll save it. Still not seeing him. I'm very confused. Where did my wings go? I think Toasty stole my wings. I'm pretty sure Toasty stole my wings. Yeah, no, they're not. Get on my mat and get off. That's a good idea, actually. Nope. Something's messed up with my wings. Whatever. Whatever. Nope, I'm not accepting a friend request from the Great Computer. It's not happening.
At this time, the invading forces are not dispersed happening. Across several provinces.
All right, let's roll this giveaway. We're going to roll it in 30 seconds here. I actually want to switch really quickly. I have received a love confession. I want to blow a kiss. Hey, Snowkin, you're going to get a kiss. Event kiss. That's so corny. So corny. All right. Rolling in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. G-back, are you here? You are the winner of the monk pack. Is you here, sir? Or ma'am? I don't judge. He's tired of talking to programs. Kappa. G-back. Yeah, when I alt-tab, it's going to take a nosedive. Absolutely. Hey, there we go. Are you on NA, G-back? Yes, you are on NA. Awesome. Let me message you the code.
The Immortals and Templars are successfully holding off the enemy.
I just have to keep doing this. This is so good. Alright. Let me message you the code. Whoops. I had Toasters still copied. Because that's what he is. He's a toaster. Bam. Send. Congrats, sir, ma'am, whichever. Like I said, I don't judge. I don't judge. Okay, and remember everyone, we still have the kinetic pack to give out, the combination pack to give out, and three shirts. And three shirts. Got plenty to give out today. All right, really quickly, let's go over the Mysteries of Love event that everyone's got going on. The holiday event Mysteries of Love has a long tradition on Aelion. It's the most romantic holiday, a time to forget about problems, focusing on feelings of affection toward each other instead. The goddess of love and beauty, Thais, is well known for sharing her affection to every creature capable of one of the strongest emotions among living beings. I'm not going to spoil that, but she took it a little too far in one of our main quest lines, didn't she, people? Didn't she? The history goes back far into the past of the goddess. When Thais died many years ago, she was reborn thanks to the power of the heart, love, affection, and honesty. In honor of her rebirth, a celebration was created, later called the Mysteries of Love. The celebration was initially conducted through dancing, singing, festivities, until early morning and, of course, delicious food. Nowadays, couples and pilgrims often take their journey to the warm and cozy Naori Island to visit the great Temple of Thais in hopes of receiving the blessing of love from the goddess herself. No, not goddess Thais. Thais. Tarim is broke by heart, so I'm going to end you all. Oh, man. I'm not spoiling anything, Snowy Hay. Not doing it. Technically, by that logic, Tuscany, we are all zombies. Toasty's having way too much fun jumping around back there. Toasty's wigging out. Alright, so what actually happens in the Mysteries of Love? During this time, you can obtain our special love packs. In one of them, we offer Cupid Wings, which gives you special dance options. By pressing G, F7 emotes, F5, you get to invite a friend of yours to a special dance. You will also be able to get the Rose Quartz holiday currency and exchange these for holiday rewards in the market, as well as participate in other fun activities. In addition, you may stumble upon mysterious trophies during your adventures, which might contain even more Rose Quartz, fireworks, ether projectors, and more. Everyone knows about the love cards already. The Dark Side of Love. An experiment of Flavius's went wrong. Apparently a dryad has fallen in love with you. I can't blame them. I mean, look at me. Causing her to send you some loving surprises while adventuring, a group of bright triffids. These may drop a letter from the dryad, giving you a unique quest for your adepts. Once your adepts return successfully, they bring you back rose quartz and additional consumables from your secret lover. Tsunade Hime. I'm gonna take a wild guess here and say that you watched Naruto. Just a guess. Yeah, for Terramis' love, you have to use the My.com Discord. Accurate. Well played, Lord Extant. Well played. Beautiful and dangerous. Visit the park every day from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. CET and 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. CET, as we need your help to get rid of another corruption sent by the Mad Dryad. Evaluate and eliminate corrupted Triffids in the park to get even more rose quartz and other rewards once a day. Messenger of Love. Become a disciple of Thais and help lonely immortals fall in love with each other. Once per day, you are tasked to find the correct targets in the park and shoot love-causing arrows at them. The Goddess of Love will be quite pleased, providing rose quartz and other consumables as a reward. Quest, Arbiter of Fates. Do you think love is easy? It can be. But what do you do in tricky situations? A young man named Gaius faces just such a dilemma. Three lovely girls are in love with him. Learn their stories, and help him make his choice. Goddess Thais will tell you how to become a true deity of love. Heed the call of the goddess Thais and enter the secret room adventure via the observatory. Important, to enter the secret room, you must have completed the relevant quest from the main storyline. For those that were asking, you need to be progressed through the divine form quest line in order to even see the secret room in the observatory map. If you have not gone through that quest line, you will not see the secret room. Okay? History of the Mysteries of Love. Want to know more about the background story of the Mysteries of Love? Then visit Thais in the park. She will give you a glimpse into the past and the actual development of what caused her death and rebirth. What can you receive during the event? A new adept, Antoine Leventon. After completing the quest chain Supreme Arbiter, you'll become quite the attraction. Make sure to visit the Hall of Greatness. Antoine Leventon, a rare, charming, and endearing adept, will be waiting for you. The dress and suit for a romantic date, two new hairstyles, and fireworks and holograms, as well as the love packs, of course. You're still mad at Thais from Divine Stuff. Yep. Yeah, I know that feel. I know that feel. It's okay. It's okay. I share it. It's all right. All right. Let's get back into the game here. So that is the patch notes. That is the Mysteries of Love event. Let's actually head over to the park and take a look at the event. I don't like this mount. I like it, but I'm not going to be using it. It's a nice mount, but you can't really stop me from using the glider gliss. Come on. The glider gliss. I mean, you can't really say anything bad about the glider gliss. This is just amazing. It's just amazing. Toasty, what are you even doing back here, dude? You crazy, though. You cray. Yeah, they are, Icarus. Just something to be social with. That's all. The social app from earlier? Yeah, I can grab it for you. I have 9 love confessions. You guys are insane. You guys are insane. Yeah, here you go. There's the Discord link for you, Degulian. Of course, my pleasure. Or are we in different mirrors? Yeah, I'll teleport to you. All right. Hi, everyone. Let's take a look at the park, shall we? Listen to the music. Just listen to the music really quickly. Hold on. Let me turn this up. The word you're looking for there, Erdedin, is Arbiter of Fate. And yes, eventually it will, yeah, as you progress through the line. There you go, next way. It's supposed to be soothing and relaxing. I like it. It's so pretty. Such pretty music. I don't hide from you, great computer. You're a toaster. You just have difficulty finding people. Don't worry about it. Talk to Thais. Whee! She's down there. Talk to you in a minute, Gabriel. Hey, look, my wings are back.
Look, love is everywhere. Have a happy holiday filled with love. Don't look at me like that. As I am the goddess of love, I couldn't abandon my followers on a day like this. Before you say anything, I will have you know, all women have their secrets.
Yes, you do.
Come, don't be such a downer. It'll be fun, I promise.
Yeah, I bet it will.
Okay, but that's enough about me. Do you like the way I've decorated the capital?
Say that the capital looks great. Say that the real hearts are asymmetrical and look differently. Say that the park looks like an invasion of the Army of Hearts. I'm pretty sure I don't want to insult her. Yeah, who let her back in the capital, right? Right? I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna have to go with one. Lest I piss her off.
Oh, you're such a darling.
I know.
Thank you so much. To be honest, I was afraid I overdid it with the rose petals.
No, no, never. You could never do any wrong things.
This holiday?
Kappa. Would I like to hear the history of this holiday? Yes.
Long time ago, even before Eli, there lived a ruler. And his name was Publius Marullus.
His name was John Cena.
People referred to him mostly as the tyrant and oppressor. Publius did not like love. To him, it was a life-threatening disease, and he thought it had to be eliminated. Firstly, he banned all public displays of affection, then outlawed marriage. No one knows why Publius did that. There were rumors. People said things like his mother had never loved him and that she eloped with their gardener. It sounds plausible.
The gardener. It's always the gardener.
I can guess what you're thinking. You probably believe he met a wise and beautiful woman that warmed his cold and cruel heart. Well, not exactly.
Got her wearing
years
a GPS.
Of paranoia and social isolation took their toll. Publius's laws were becoming more and more severe. He banned love poetry, heart-shaped cookies, the color pink. He even banned double beds.
I'm gonna have to agree with his decision to ban the color
that
pink.
The people would want to start
gonna have to agree with that, yeah.
Correct. The holiday was first celebrated the day Publius's tyranny came to an end. Millions of Aelion residents were finally able to openly confess their feelings to each other. The tradition has endured
ever since. I mean, this guy banned pink, so you can't be all bad.
So in an unexpected way, Publius helped celebrate the thing he hated. Now, remember one thing. It is important to love. For those who do not, well, they become psychopaths.
They become psychopaths. Wow. Wow. Woman, that's a stereotype. That's rude. Let's learn a little more about the Arbiter of Fates, since there's so many questions in here.
Do you want to decide the fate of mortals? More like influence. Well, you see, there's a story. Maybe you can help me out with it. We will be creating love! But this cannot be seen by strangers, so you must follow me to a secret room inside my temple.
Ooh. I'll come by later.
I get it. You can't wait to celebrate. So many exciting things to do.
Yeah, sure, that's totally what it is. Okay, Hubby and Wifey Gaming, hi, welcome to the stream. What is the gist of this game and how are the controls? You are an immortal god, you have died, you've been resurrected as an immortal god. This game is your quest to fight off the invading armies that are trying to kill everything and take control of Aelion. And the controls are different. Definitely not your usual MMO game controls, that's for sure. I'll go there eventually, Jack. I would never be interested in that Kurt Mojang. She's obviously married. Take a look over the side here. Okay. Did I miss some kind of cool graphic? Is this daytime, you can see everything. Sure to take a look over the side. It's daytime, so you can actually see the garden. Oh, yeah. I never noticed that was there, actually. It's actually really pretty. Wouldn't it be cool? It's like such an incredible development task if we could wander around this entire area. Incredible development task, but it'd just be such a huge city. Such a huge city. A combination of both, Hubby and Wifey Gaming. You can POV target, just like I'm doing here. You can see my targeting change with everyone I'm looking at, depending on what's right in front of me, what's in the middle of my crosshairs here. Or I can just lock on to, say, Tosi-senpai, and run around, and he's still my target. Hey-ya! Smack you. I wouldn't know, Jinkies. Sawi. Snowy Bay, what was your question? How do I get the Arbiter of Fate quest? You have to go talk to Thais in the secret room. So go talk to her again and have her teleport you there. Is the mouse a clicker, or is it the toon's head? I don't understand that question. I exclusively play MMOs, and I do not understand that question. Ugh. I am very prone to that, Zerker. Although I have absolutely been working on the gunner. For those that were watching me last week, I did actually master the gunner. Got everything covered. Took me a little while, but I got there. Slide mouse around or drop mouse and drop your toons, looks all around. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, it's still MMO, like, physical MMO controls. You use the crosshairs, or your mouse, to control where the camera is looking. And depending on what you're playing, depending on what your actions are, that will change what your necessity is. What are you even doing right here? You're being crazy. Stop it. Can't look around my new microphone. Yeah, in order to actually get that Arbiter of Fate quest, so you actually have to go talk to Thais again.
Look.
And then you'll actually want to talk to her about Arbiter of Fates.
Do you want to decide?
And then hit I'm on my way. And that's how it'll take you there.
I get it. You can't wait.
bid farewell. Thank you for your time. Hey, Zykons, how's it going?
Young man.
Don't talk to me. Talk to me in that tone of voice. Let me head to my Hall of Greatness real quick. Suya, yes, but I cannot say when, unfortunately. Just yes. Muzzle Thais, no. No. Isn't the Glider Gliss amazing? I do love the Glider Gliss. Such a great mount. That makes 10 total. Hi, Calliston. I do actually have to accept that. So, before we accept Calliston's invite here... No, you can't, Coffee Hound, unfortunately. Hey, Toasty. Hey, Toasty. You want to, you want to hop on the Discord? You want to hop onto Discord? I'm here. Hold up, let me fix the microphone. Input you. Thank you. There we go. Nice. I'm in the SF livestream channel. If you want to join me, Toasty. What's up, bruh?
Oh, I didn't know you were in this channel.
I literally just joined.
Oh.
Alright, let's do a giveaway. Let's do the kinetic pack. Let's do the kinetic pack. Alright, giveaway. Let me change the keyword. Yep, that's pretty much what Discord is for. Harassing Terramis. That's fine. That's what it's for. I accept it. Toasty, what's gonna be the keyword for the kinetic giveaway? You pick.
Thais.
Thais?
Thais, I'm sorry.
Alright. So, if you want the kinetic pack, gotta type Thais into chat. I appreciate that, Lenexus. Appreciate that. Thais. I mean, she does have thais. I have thais. Toasty has thais. Maybe. Do you have thighs?
From time to time.
Alright, while you guys are entering that, let me ask Calliston what's up here.
Many challenges await the gods of Aelion. Distortions are one of them.
Distortions.
Distortions are places where alien monsters set up bases. It is where they bide their time, waiting for the right moment. We have only recently learned to locate them and sent troops.
Not thighs on a toaster. Interesting.
So, only the best fighters are sent.
Alright, alright. So now I can do distortions. Excellent. Grab my gifts. Where am I? Oh, I might have done this last night, actually. Pretty sure I did this last night. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Let's head back to the Divine Observatory. We'll actually do some adventures before we head off for the day here. Yep. Toasty thighs. Alright. We're gonna roll in 30 seconds. See if I have any of the items up. For the event. I should. What do I got? Incoming. Nice. I don't feel like doing that right now. Can't do that on stream, but I will be doing those plenty later. Ah, I got an urgent call. This is actually really cool. I like the urgent call. Do you want to do an urgent call?
I think it's actually one person. Give it a try.
Yeah, I want to try one really quick. Okay, so I have to leave the group. I'm gonna leave the group. This is the first time I've seen this, everyone. So the urgent call that was just implemented in this patch popped up for me. Sudden attack of the Mechanoids. We received a distress signal from a small town on the Dawn Plateau. It looks like the troops of the Mechanoid army started to land there. We need to eliminate this threat as quickly as possible. You can only do it solo. Okay, let's do this.
Yep, I'm doing mine.
Awesome. So before I kick this off, let's roll to see who won the kinetic pack. Drevor, you have a TSM logo. I like you automatically. Wow. This is actually pretty cool. Okay. Drevor, are you here? PogChamp, he's here. Drevor, are you on NA, sir? Need to know if you're on NA.
The enemy has recently landed in the town. Emergency evacuation of civilians is in progress.
Good. That's good. Just need to know if you're on NA, Drevor. You are on NA. Awesome. Grab you your code. And message you. Kinetic pack. Remember, everyone, we still actually have the combination pack to give away, the kinetic and the monk pack combo, and three of the brand new shirts that have just been introduced for Skyforge. All right. Let's do this. Whoa.
You need to clear a spot for the evacuation transport to land. There are a few suitable platforms nearby.
Hi, how's it going? Okay, so I can go over here. The loot orbs, they changed. Okay, that's kind of cute. Let's go over here. Seems like there's a platform over here. I like the way the loot orbs changed. That's cute. Oh, these are actually giving quite a few trophy fragments. Okay. Take you out.
Now, just a heads up, you have 2 minutes if you want to be efficient at evacuating.
Okay, I see the timer on the right. Thank you for that.
You could be inefficient if you want, but...
Perfect. The Templars will begin
evacuation.
Nope, I got
that one.
And you need to get to the center and eliminate the commander of this landing troop.
Okay, so I need to go back to the center. I have an optional objective to destroy the bombs.
The rescued residents said that a bomb had been placed in the city. I advise you to defuse it.
Okay, let's go find the bomb real quick. I found a friend! Bonk. This is actually pretty cool. Let's go find the- oh, there's a- there it is. It's up there. It's the easiest way to get up there. Let's head up the stairs, then head to the left. Over here. Found the bomb. I guess by defusing it, they mean, like, slash it into little tiny pieces, which I'm cool with. I can do that. I can definitely do that.
Yeah, no, it's the only way to do it.
I'm cool with that. Let's find the next bomb. So the commander is going to be over here. Assault Rethiarius Tertio. Oh, wow. This is actually really cool.
You know, and I noticed something while watching yours. You're in a nice kind of warm area. Mine was snowy and cold.
Get wrecked. I gotta find the next bomb. I don't want to do this yet. Let's go further into the city, actually. I want to find the other bomb before I progress. Yours was all snowy, too? Okay, so mine might be on the other side here. Let's go find it. Kill all of the friends. Let's go find the next bomb. Not over here. I have friends over here, though. I like friends. Nope, go away.
You want a little hint at finding your bomb?
No, don't give me a hint.
Okay.
I'm just running around.
Alright.
I'm just running around, I'll find it. Please help! No.
And now they're dead. Way to go.
What? Who's dead?
I just saw you not help that woman, and she's just dead now.
Yep. That's what she gets for being there. Maybe she shouldn't have been in that position. So there's civilians standing around being killed by the mechanoids. I actually really like the concept of what was done here.
Yeah, no, it's actually, like, I actually really like this, because personally, it's a really nice, proper city, so.
It's engaging. Like, I feel like I'm actually, like, the mechanoids are A, invading our cities, and B, I actually go out and stop that.
Well, in your case, you let most of them die, then yeah. You stop it, but.
Yeah. Isn't that what I said?
No, but. Well, everyone's dead, yeah, but the mechanoids are gone too. Well, yeah, but.
Come back here. I'm trying to help you, lady. I'm trying to help you. I saved one of them. The other one got shot, but I saved one of them.
Alright. We got one civilian evacuated out of 236.
Whoa. This is progress. Don't judge me, guys. I'm not the kindest of immortals. I'm only an immortal, a very helpful immortal, when it suits me. Don't worry about it. Alright, last bomb defused. Get to the landing point. And the landing point is over there, in the center. The center of the town. Okay. Oh, did they see me? They did see me. Okay. Let's do this boss thing.
It's the commander of their landing troop. If we rid the town of its presence, the Templars will easily handle the rest.
Okay. What is that thing above it? Just a landing ship. Oh god. Hate that mechanic. No! Yeah, get out of here, punk. What'd I get? Okay, I got 6 green trophy fragments, a fluid of incarnation, tons of sparks of evolution, and a nice ring. Let's see what I got for the ring. What was the ring? Nope. Terrible. Not for me. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. So, Ballo Shop, what this is the urgent call. So I was given a mechanoid urgent call on my Divine Observatory situation map, and that gives me 5 minutes to enter a very quick adventure where the mechanoids are attacking a civilian population, and I need to go stop them. So this is a new kind of adventure that was just introduced in the March of Knowledge update. Let's see what I get as rewards. Took me 9 minutes, S rank. Choose reward. Wow. I need some balance, so I'm gonna grab balance. And I got, I got 568 particles of mastery and almost 5,000 mechanoid tokens. Pretty useful. Yeah, this is pretty cool. That was the first time I ever got the chance to see an urgent call. Have a good one, Tuscany. So that was an urgent call. And those don't pop up all the time. They only pop up randomly. And I've got a Saban x3 tokens. I'll do that later. Do I have any of the event items that came up? Not yet. Or not right now, at least. I don't see any. Okay. Oh, there's one. Do you want to do a Don Hulk? Toasty?
I would love to.
Okay. Let me send you an invite. Oh, well, fine. Get there before I can. Deal with it. Are urgent calls rare? I wouldn't say they're rare. They're random. That was the first time I've seen one. Yeah, it definitely seems that way, Icarus. They've done a great job with this patch. I'm having a lot of fun. Some excellent quality of life changes. You want to join Don Holt Cursed? Yeah. We'll invite you in. Invite. Okay, so. You've had 3 of the urgent calls since the patch hit? Nice, Zimno. Very nice. That seems like a great way to work on invasions. Okay, and while we're doing that, you know what? Let's do this. So for those that weren't here when I showed it off earlier, I'm going to show this image off one more time. We're actually going to be giving 3 of these away today. 3 of these. Our lovely model showing them off for you. He is kind of a big deal, as you can see, stated by his shirt. We're going to give away one of these right now. I'm not sure, Lil Nexus. I think it's every 24-hour period. Do you know, Toasty?
Sorry, I was reading something. Repeat that.
The question is there a time limit to when the Arbiter mission continues, when the next step comes up?
Do you know? I don't know the exact date offhand. I'd have to check. But that quest will continue every few days for the length of the event, so don't worry about that.
Okay, so by the end of the event, everyone that's been keeping up with it will absolutely be at the end of it. And you do want to keep up with it because you want that.
Everyone will be able to complete it. Like let's say someone just starts at like the last week of the event or something.
Okay.
They'll be able to finish
each day
it.
Day is an unlock. Rather than like progressing to the next step. Got it. Do all 3 look the same? Yeah, I'm giving away 3 of these shirts. You have 3 of these white people to give away. Oh, Racer. All right, so let's give one of these away right now. The stipulations for this giveaway, really quickly. You do have to be NA. So if you are EU, I cannot offer you one of these shirts. You have to be NA. Secondly, I am going to ask you for your physical address. If you are not comfortable giving me that information, do not enter this giveaway, okay? So you have to be NA, and you have to be comfortable with giving me your physical address. All right. Only if you come visit. We'll see. We'll see. We'll grab a beer. All right. Taramis is going to come to my house. I might. You never know. You never know. I'm a magic moose. All right. Let's open up the giveaway screen here. Do giveaways. Keyword. Shirt. We're going to go simple. We're going to go real simple. Bam. Just type shirt. Type shirt into the chat. That's going to be your entry. Remember to capitalize it, Pampine. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Only if Toasty delivers it. Can I send to a P.O. box? Enter anyways, and I'll see if I can. If you win. I like pizza. I'm definitely cool with pizza. Skirt. Nope, not skirt. Nice try, though. All right, let's queue up for Don Hulk. The deadly threat. Whoa, that new animation. That was actually pretty cool. I'm all kinds of down with that new animation, though. Did you see that?
I did.
I like it.
Pretty spiffy.
Yeah, I like
it. The birds are gathering around the squad's destination point.
Yeah, I did leave the shirt up there. I'm taking it down now. There we go. All right, let's do this, boys.
Oh, we got a bunch of bouquets behind us.
Oh, we do? Did we get the Triffids? Wow, we did get the Triffids. Okay. Okay, so I got a mysterious trophy out of that. Let's take... Oh, wow, the health orbs changed too. So let me check what the trophy gives me. While you were eliminating invading creatures, you encountered an aggressive bouquet of Triffids. They behaved in a hostile manner and had to be eliminated. They left this trophy in their wake. I got 30 rose quartz out of it. And let's check really quickly what you can purchase with rose quartz. Events. So with rose quartz, you can get the summer costume, the formal clothes, nice tux, the firework, the exquisite fantasy set, which is the new hairstyles, and the ether projector. What does the ether projector do? An item that can be used places a holographic projector on the ground with three available holograms that can be switched using the context action next to the projector. What can you purchase? Not wings. You are correct. So Curse Sevenfold got 250 rose quartz out of his. That's awesome. Oh, do we really have spies? Get out of here. But no wings, Rip. That's right. Remember, guys, keep typing shirt if you haven't already into the chat. That's going to enter you into the giveaway.
Judging by their appearance, these three hold higher positions in the pack. Likely due to their strength, not their intellect.
Toasty going ham as a gunner. Oh my god. Why would you do this to me?
Seemed like a good idea at the time.
Judging by the data from scanners,
that orbital strike. I love the new health orb graphic. That's funny looking.
Toasty. I almost wanted to stay like that.
I know. toasted ham. Yep, that's what's happening. You sent that spy? I appreciate that. Thank you for sending me more scrap metal. Get wrecked, nerd. Oh. Hi, friend. Another one? Get out of here, though. You guys going? Why do you keep wanting to go back there? You're weird.
Well, I wanted to see if there's a cache.
What are these odd?
How did you pronounce that?
It looks like birds and reapers.
How do you think I pronounced it?
Try to find traces of the scout troop.
I'm not looking for money, man.
Cache. Oh, we're in combat. Get me out of combat. It's cash. And after this run, everyone, we will be doing the giveaway for the shirt. So make sure you keep yourself in the giveaway and type up that keyword. It's pronounced Brontosaurus.
It's the scout troop leader.
There's another one over
here.
He's
held captive by reapers, waiting for rescue. A typical mortal.
A typical mortal. Argus, you're so sassy. All right.
Master.
Victory. You can free the captive.
Look at all this love they gave us.
Look at all of that love just waiting for us. There's just so much love on the ground. This isn't Aeon, Jinkies. Ion? Aeon? I don't remember how they pronounced it. It was one of those.
Master! My precious!
Alright, important question. Are we releasing the mammoth?
Yeah, we can release him.
Try letting them out.
Let's let him out.
Analyze the results of this experiment.
Now, I want to see you, as a gunner, not aggro him.
Okay.
Just go single target on everything. I'm gonna go grab the cash.
You've got money on the mind?
Yes, I do.
Do you cop 5 haircuts at the same time?
You're terrible.
You get money.
Money, money, money.
There's another one over here.
Is there? Where? Oh, okay. Got it? Nice. Let us continue. Did Sam leave us? Wow, Sam's rude. Sam doesn't... Yeah, Sam's not even moving, man. Sam's like, you know what? I'm taking a break. This is my cheat day. Dude, look at him just sitting there being lazy. Sam, you're a jerk. Sir.
What a jerk.
He's just being... No, 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 Toasty, Toasty.
What?
Put it down, Toasty. No, Toasty.
You deal with it, I'm out.
He's coming for you. He wants your blood. He wants your blood, man. Look at what you've done. Sam, come on. Come on, Sam. Kill him, Sam. Get, Sam, Sam. You're terrible, Sam. First you're lazy, then you just
The center
you
of
just,
the settlement
you just let
is close.
Him kick your butt.
Go there and eliminate the threat.
That would have been a great time to use the photo mode, now that I think about it. I didn't. I just didn't. I'm terrible.
Yeah, it's gonna happen a lot. Now that we have the ability, we're gonna forget about it.
Yeah.
And finish what you have started.
Well, like, but like previously, my mind was never even considering it. So, hold on. So, why don't you pull him? I'm gonna jump on him and do a photo mode. Oh, that's terrible. Yeah, that's garbage.
How bad did you mess it up?
I missed pretty bad. So I want to try this one. Hold on. Hold on. Yeah, there we go. There we go. You guys kill him. I'll just... There we go. There we go. Hey, look, it's dead. That was good. That second one was good. Did you see that one, Toasty?
Yeah, I'm looking at it now.
That was good. You know what, Jack? I didn't ask for your sass, okay? I didn't ask for your sass. Photo mode, now an excuse for dying. It's true. Don't mind me, guys. I was just taking a picture. Golf clap. That was good. Okay. Rip, Sam. Press F to pay respects for Sam. Poor Sam. Oh, wow. Lots of sparks. That 5,000 spark replicator, though. I don't want to waste it yet. Alright, let's do this shirt giveaway. Let's do this shirt giveaway. Bam. Roll. Cybrit. Cybrit, are you here? Remember, we'll have two more to give away after this as well. Cybrit. Cybrit is here. And just to confirm, Cybrit, you are NA, and you are cool with giving out your physical address, correct? Thanks for joining us on the run, Curse Sevenfold. I love you. Cybrit took my shirt. Sorry. Just need you to confirm that information, Cybrit, that you are NA, and you are okay with giving us your physical address so we can ship you the shirt. My pleasure, Curse Sevenfold. Thanks for joining us. That's fair, Lord Extend. That's fair. Cybrit. Need you to confirm that info, bud. I'm jealous, Bakuda. If you've got trail mix, I'm jealous. Great computer, why do you want me to... Why do you want me to run Saban with you? You would be killing your own kind. Cybrit, if you're there, you've got about another minute. I need to make sure you are NA and you're cool with giving us your physical address. To train my children. How are you training them if they're dead?
choo-choo.
Yes, M-N-A. Okay, need to know the second part. Are you okay with giving us your physical address? I'm going to PM you, and I would need your physical address. They upload into new bodies. Okay, so it's like the Borg Collective. Got it. Wow, Varaxin. That's true. That's pretty fair, Varaxin. I like that mentality. Still need to know that info, Zybert. Remember, everyone, we do still have two more shirts to give away. Really, Jinkies? You don't think I know what that is? Go away. Someone sent me a message. What is the message? Okay. All right. Thank you, Cybrit. That works. So let's re-roll. We've got one more shirt that I'm going to give away now, and then at the end of the stream, we're going to give away the Kinetic and Monk combo pack, as well as the last shirt. Wow. Hey, Jack, how does that tinfoil feel on your head, man?
Must be pretty snug. But the mechanoids are an alien race. Good idea, though.
How's that tinfoil feel? Okay. Thank you for confirming that information, Cybrit. Those are actually defense plants, Jack. They took those plants over in order to use our technology to create more of their own kind. Okay, we are re-rolling in... Oh, what happened? Is my giveaways close? No, okay.
A lot of Alien's technology is actually based off the Mechanoid's technology. Just fun fact.
By the way, guys, shirt is not the keyword anymore, so stop typing shirt. Yeah, you gotta type immortal now. I had to restart the giveaway screen, so you need to re-enter yourselves and type immortal. It's what the Argus system talks to you about when you enter it, Varaxin. Just said it, Nicalis.
Immortal.
You are rolling for a chance to win one of the shirts, which is one of these. Remember, you can only roll if you are NA and if you are okay with giving us your physical address. Dude, if you don't pay attention to the Argus system, you're not living life properly. The Argus system is hilarious and sassy. Dryad Elder, this is to enter yourself into the shirt giveaway. It doesn't matter how many are entered, Friedrich. You either want to enter or you don't. There you go. Yeah, Argus has the greatest banter ever. Immoral. I like it.
Argus is best wife.
Is it really? Oh, that's funny. I didn't even realize that. Someone messed that up, but that's pretty funny. Do you see that, Toasty? The style room that they're showing with him standing in?
What about it?
It's showing headwear rather than clothes.
Oh.
That's pretty funny. I don't know why I didn't notice that, but that's funny.
The shirt can also be a hat, I guess.
You can turn it into a hat. It's a multifaceted shirt, folks. We're giving away something really special here.
Already have a shirt? Need a hat? Enter the contest.
How to win the shirt in EU. You will have to contact EU staff for that. You're actually supposed to wear that shirt on your head. True. Very true. All right, let's roll. We're rolling in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 13, 29, 36, 3, 7, 2, 1. Ryan 50 Ryan. You've been quite active in the chat, sir. Ryan 50 Ryan. Just need to confirm that you are A, here, I'm pretty sure you are, B, you are NA, and C, that you are willing to give us your physical address. What are you talking about, Varaxin? Toasty, I counted properly, right?
Counted what?
I was counting properly, right? That was correct math?
Yes.
You weren't even listening, were you?
Well, in these brags, I do other things, so.
Yes, if a P.O. box would work. Okay. I will see if I can make that work. So just send a PM to the stream here with that information, Ryan. Math is subjective, don't worry. Appreciate that. Thanks for the vote of confidence. No, it wasn't a mini stroke. That was fine. Did you smell burnt toast? I mean, I'm talking to burnt toast. I'm not hailing a toaster, Nicalis. It's not happening. See, burnt toasty I can get behind. Burnt toasty I can definitely get behind. All right, let's get back to the game. Just need to correct that really quickly. That's just not true. Do I need to specify a size? Yes, I was going to ask you that in the PM afterwards, but feel free to include that in there. That'll make it faster and simpler. And Cybrit, if you're still here while we're talking about that, I was going to send you one after the stream as well, but you're more than welcome to send us another PM, Cybrit, and just specify what size you want ahead of time. Yuganora, that has been asked, and I will be passing along that question to the development team, yeah. So, Cybrit and Ryan, Cybrit, feel free to send us a PM here again, including your size, your preferred size of the shirt. And Ryan, you're free to include that in the message that has your physical address, or your P.O. box, as it were. Okay, so let's run a Saban. If you want to join us for Saban, feel free to send me a PM. Or, well, Great Computer wanted in. Do we want to invite the father of the mechanoids, Toasty?
Well, no, but we can.
It's up to you, man. We can invite the father of the mechanoids to kill his own kind. Are we going to do that for entertainment value?
You know what? Go ahead.
We're going to take it for entertainment value. We're going to let you slaughter your own children, you heartless monster.
Not only are we going to let you, we're going to make you.
We're going to make you kill him. Let's do this. Let's do that. God, I love that animation. That looks so cool. We get to see the Great Computer's avatar on Alien. Yeah, he almost looks human.
Almost.
He looks like one of us. How did he do it? Yes! And we get to see the collecting data now.
We have a mechanoid problem here. Get to my position. You'll see what's going on.
Hiya.
I want to put some more effort into killing your own kind.
These are the remains of a mechanoid.
What a weak avatar.
That was where the signal came from.
What a weak mini avatar. Yeah, that was definitely part of the patch notes, Scylla. Feel free to confirm it. Whee! All of the fun. Boom. Triffids! Hi, friends.
What a lovely bouquet.
What'd I get? 30 more rose quartz.
The oculates seem to be looking for something in the
It's a work in progress. Mm-hmm.
I'd get rid of both to be safe.
Sure it is, buddy. Gotta move further back. Okay, I'll just do this then. Come here, friends. Fun. Oh, someone already popped it. Okay. I was like, why isn't it going off? GG.
Take a look around. They could be guarded by mechanoids.
Okay, so you got a little better at slaughtering your own kind. Really? You get in combat just as I get on my mount? I hate you. Yeah, I hope you die. I hope you die. Come on. Kill your father. Kill your father. Aww. Alright, close.
Yeah, almost.
Almost. Come on, let's see if you're brave enough to pull again. What are you even doing? Really? I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that.
Mechanoid avatar coward confirmed.
Yep. The father of all mechanoids is a coward.
It's very dangerous, so be careful.
Kill him. Kill him. Get him. Get him. Get him! Kill your father. Yes. Yes, hurt him. Easy peasy.
All I had to do was hold a button down.
Yep. I don't think that's really considered efficiency. I think that's called being a coward. That's what I'm going to consider it. Easy peasy. No, we're pulling them.
Oh no.
Not letting you ninja something else again.
The great computer died. I don't know how that happened.
How'd that feel?
The mechanoid transmitter is sending out signals.
Punk.
We need to switch it off before reinforcements arrive.
So good. I don't drop books and squats. Okay, I'll give you that one. That was pretty good. That one was alright. Oh, I will, Jack. Not necessary during the stream, but I will. Whoops, wrong button. Don't mind me, fat finger.
The interference is gone. Watch out, there's a Talisman series secutor nearby.
Alrighty, beautiful. Give me all them tokens, though. I bet you did. I'm at 12k tokens. Let's see where I'm at in the operation for today. Probably fairly low. But we'll see. Oh, I'm only in 11th. Okay. So I've got the ability to get up there. Just have to work a little bit for it. Anyone I know in here? There's a guy named Wicked Toast in my operation, Toasting. You might want to have a chat with him.
I think I will.
No urgent call. Alright. Alright. So, let's take a look at what we've got now. Got two shirts that were given away. So now we're going to give away the combo pack, which is the kinetic and the monk, and then one more shirt. Wow, that's pretty crazy, Ryan. All right, So we're doing the combo first. And in order to enter yourself for the combo pack, all you gotta do is type in combo into the chat. What is that huge thing in front of your mouth, radio broadcast mic? Yeah, it is a studio microphone. Much better than the headset microphone that I've been using. Combo breaker. Shirts are for meat bags. Yeah, that's only because you couldn't wear one, you toaster. Get out of my group. I love you, though. I love you, though. Thanks for joining us. That was pretty fun. Sixty-five unusual fragments of the Mechanoid Trophes. I know, Pampine. I actually did a test of like what the quality sounds as compared to my headset on me. Like this one from the G930. The quality is amazing. I couldn't believe the difference. So, very happy I get to use this mic and have a better quality broadcast for you guys. You learned much? I learned a lot. Like, you're a coward. Having to ninja your way around walls to avoid killing your own kind. Distasteful. Distasteful. Oh, that's right, I forgot. Spamp. Forgot about that. It's pretty good. All right, make sure you have your entries into the giveaway. We are going to roll for the combo pack giveaway in 30 seconds. Make sure you've typed combo into the chat. Capitalized and everything, or else you're not entered. And remember, this is the shirt that we're giving away. So this giveaway right now is for the combo pack. And then we'll do one more right after that for this shirt. Capitalized. I see what you did there, Xerxes. I like it. I like it. All right. We are rolling in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Dryad Elder, I thought you were EU. Aren't you EU? Yeah, you are EU. But like I said, unfortunately, all of these giveaways are NA. I love you, but I can't give you anything. I'm not EU. So, do apologize. That's gonna sting because the role did grab you. I definitely recognize that it's a. That's gonna sting. I'm sorry, but I can only give away NA. Hey, if you have an NA account, I can give you the code for your NA account. Absolutely. So if you have an NA account and you want to use the combo pack on your NA account, I can absolutely give you the code. Oh, that's you? Tsunade Hime? Okay. I saw you add me as a friend at the beginning of the stream. Deal! Deal accepted. Accepted. Let's pop you the code in here. Combo pack. Remember, this code is only able to be redeemed on NA. Cybrit, if you are still here, I still do not have a message from you for your size. Let me send you a message in a response. Just sent you a reply. Need to know what size shirt you'd want, Cybrit. Ryan, I got your information. Thank you for sending that to me. Awesome. Awesome possum. It's running Galva because I'm playing. My camera is on, and I've hit this interesting thing on OBS called start streaming, and I haven't hit stop streaming yet. So that's how it's still running. Oh, awesome, Dryad. That's actually pretty lucky.
Apparently, a person in Discord was saving their first dance for somebody. Well, it turns out I danced with them a few minutes ago.
So you were their first?
I was their first.
You were their first. You heard it here on live on the stream, everyone. Toasty was their first. They were saving it just for you, Toasty.
No, it was for somebody else, but I just kind of danced with them, and I found out later they were saving it.
Oh, so you stole their first.
Yeah.
Wow.
That was a...
Wow.
Oh, that was C-Pampine.
Wow. Oh, it was Spamp. Wow, you stole Spamp's first. Wow.
I didn't know.
Well, you do now. Do you feel bad?
No, but...
I don't feel bad at all. I enjoyed it. Awesome. Alright, now we're going to give away the last shirt of the day. Again, it is this. That is the shirt we're giving away. I have one on its way to me. I cannot wait to wear that. So, let's give this away. Toasty, what's going to be the keyword for the last shirt of the day?
First dance, no spaces.
Okay. First dance. Bam. First dance. I like your sense of humor, sir. Morbid and hilarious. No, Ryan, you can't. Deal with it. First dance, no space. Well played. I'm going to switch myself to Gunner. Because I feel like it. Actually. How am I looking here? I can almost make another trophy. Awesome. Disassemble. Almost make another one. Working on my blue trophies. Do I have Reaper Greens? Do I have Reaper Greens? Yeah, I do. Disassemble. Beautiful. Let's use my relic here. Deadly Threat Mission. Deadly Threat. Thanatos' followers are preparing a mass sacrifice. A desperate reporter is relaying events, risking his own life. Dozens of abducted people pray to us live. Oh, pray to us live. Okay. I was like, that isn't reading right. So this can give me influence. I'm gonna cheat. I'm definitely gonna cheat here. No. Do I want to use an ether sphere, Toasty?
You get a lot more out of it anyway.
That affects that, right?
Yeah.
Why does it say authority? Shouldn't it say influence? Did I just
find... Let me open it up on my end.
Did I just find a typo? Oh, is an ether sphere overkill for this?
Well, no, it'll carry over onto the next level of it, so...
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is supposed to say influence.
I'll just use it already.
Yep, okay. I'm gonna do it, and we're gonna grab an ether sphere, because I can. Give me that. We need a preacher. I don't have a second preacher, so we're gonna use my mystic and the ether sphere. Send 2,000 influence. Yeah, buddy. Accelerate that, accept. Let's check that out. Provinces. We're gonna go patrons. 100% influence. Yeah.
That Valentine's stuff began today.
Oh, was there a question? Yeah, Blue Vapor. When did the Valentine's missions events begin? This morning. Reported for hacks. It wasn't a hack. That was an ether sphere. Nice. Why do I have defense penetration on a Thanos? Oh, give me that temper. Stupid.
Oh, I didn't know you didn't have the second one unlocked yet.
Yeah, I don't even have it yet. I need to get a 60k prestige. To be fair, I'm almost there.
Yeah, basically you already have it maxed out.
Is it already at 100%?
Yeah, that's what that yellow gold means.
I don't even have it yet. GG Ether Sphere. Yeah, just get started on it today, Blue Vapor. Yeah, you're already entered, Jinkies. You're fine. You are fine, I promise. So let me type that in my notes. Golden Ether... Ether spheres say authority, where they should say influence. Okay. Yeah, it looks like it does carry over. I mean, like they're pointing out here, Cassalia is highlighted gold, which means I technically have 100% influence there, but I don't even have the influence for that area unlocked yet. I'm not at 60k prestige. So, where's my beard? I trimmed. So, technically in the garbage can. So it seems like excess influence carried over to the next province, which is cool. I've got some gifts to spend. So let's upgrade this one, see if I can... Yep, got it to 19. I'd like to get it to 20, but oh well. Beautiful. It's true. It's a different way of looking at the word excess. Absolutely. All right. New opportunities for your order. Are you having fun? What is on your head?
What are you talking about, man? It's called hair. I know you don't know much about it.
Is that what that is? That's what you're calling it?
Yes. This is my clubbing outfit. Don't you hate?
Ladies and gentlemen, I have to work with this guy every day.
You know you love it.
Alright. Let's roll for that shirt. Rolling in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, God. Toasty, do I have to announce this guy?
I don't know.
Xerxes.
Oh.
Xerxes. Xerxes blind. Yeah, I am salt. Yes! Tsunade Hime, you'll need to wait until I'm done with the stream for me to be able to troubleshoot anything. Xerxes blind. Dream team. So yeah, send a message to this channel, Xerxes, with the size you'd prefer for the shirt and your physical address. Sir. So, Toasty, if that was your clubbing outfit, what is this?
I'll let you use your imagination.
Wow. I mean, look at all that blood, look at that skull. Excuse me, GC. GC. I believe you're in my way here. No, I don't want a kiss from you. Nasty toaster. That's his Dexter outfit. Perfect. I like it. Congratulations, Xerxes. Yes, you are. Don't try and tell me you're not a toaster. Liar. Alright. No. Include that information in the message that you send, Xerxes. So, the preferred size of the shirt, and then the address that we'll be sending it to. Just send a PM to the channel here with that info. Hey Toasty, you feel like doing a divine challenge to close off the stream?
Sure, sounds like a good idea.
Let me head to Gabriel. Not gonna lie, I didn't notice this earlier, but they've improved the field of vision. So if you're looking off this way, and you see the blurriness off in the distance, that's been improved visually, and I kind of noticed that as we were moving around. And then as you get closer to it, everything comes back into focus. Love that. Let's head to the park. Gabriel.
Yes. Well, I don't need to go to the park. I already got mine there.
I'm going to talk to Gabriel so I can get mine. You nerd. Yeah,
well,
you
that's
do spam.
Embarrassing.
You do spam.
I'm glad to see you again. The portals have activated once more, I'm afraid. We need your help again. Let me mark the location.
Well, we don't really have day-night cycles. It's just for Valentine's Day. It's daytime now.
Okay. Actually, it looks really good.
Makes everything nice and pretty and lovey-dovey.
You can actually, like, see all the way off into the distance for the city. Looks
yeah,
so
no,
good.
It's great. I love being able to actually see it all.
I know. It's so cool. And for those that didn't see this earlier, I'm going to approach one of the news terminals here.
How did you get that Green Goblin mount?
How did I get the Green Goblin mount? That was, what event was that? What was that called? I don't remember the name of that adept event. It was an adept event from before the Death's Breath event. Literally the coolest mount in game. Yeah, it is the absolute best mount. Countdown. That was it. Thank you. What did I say? Did I say event?
It's not important.
No, Law and Order was the police glider. No, I'm just asking. What did I say? Event? Was that the word I used?
Yeah.
Okay. Divine Observatory. What do I actually have to do? What's my challenge? Where's my challenge?
So yeah, okay, I'm looking at the stream. That is a visual bug right now, where when you get the Divine Challenge quest, it will not appear on your list or show you. Okay. However, if you go to the region it's in, you'll still be able to complete it. So it's just visually not there.
Which one do I have? Naori Island. Okay, got it. Thank you. So we're heading to Naori. We're going to do the Divine Challenge and open up one of the portals. And where is it? I don't believe I've done the one on Naori. Ancient Kappa! Hey guys, can you type Ancient Kappa into the chat for me? Alright, I don't know where the one... Is that it? Right there?
Yeah, I just teleported to it.
Okay. I actually don't have the uplink next to it, so... I'm gonna have to head to Thais Temple and head over there. Little bit of a run. Yep.
Oh, sorry, Kappa. I just looked at chat.
Ancient Kappa. Do I know how to play the chat or what? Oh, the news terminals are out here too.
Yeah, they're all over.
That's actually really cool. That was feedback that a player recommended, actually.
That did was in, not know that part,
yeah,
actually.
That was in one of my weekly reports, like, back when I first started. Where, like, it was early December, they were asking about, more information for Pantheon Wars to be shown in-game. Like, how Pantheon Wars is shaping up so that, like, new players or players that perhaps... Xerxes, do not message me that while I'm streaming, man. You just put that information on the stream. You're lucky I have my camera where it is. Send that information in a Twitch PM to this channel. You are so lucky I have my camera where it is.
Oh, they're... Well, We got a group already here. They're plotting against you, sort of.
Plotting against me?
They don't want you to even be able to touch your boss. So they're helping you, but they're against you? I'm not sure what...
Okay.
So you're welcome?
I'm confuzzled. I guess I'll see when I get there. I was stuck behind a tree. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
Oh, everyone, be sure to send Taramis all your Valentine's love and see who he picks to love back.
No.
You have to. You have 5 days. Just find out who you like the most. You're welcome.
Sigh. So much sigh.
Since you're hunting the Varaxes, I'm sure you won't say no to a little competition. Let's see who's the better.
I mean, I sent you one. I didn't get one back. I mean, think how that feels for me.
I'm working, sir. Let's begin.
You're live streaming. You could have showed off the system and sent one back to me, but you didn't.
Need the uplink first.
You just went. Oh, you're going to uplink. Sorry.
Yeah. Okay. You guys really thought you were going to just be able to take it from me?
Oh my gosh, there's so much love.
Look at all the love on the ground. There's so much love. Hi, Ryan. There's just so much love. Toasty, what do I do with all this love?
You get it before it goes away. Oh, it's gone.
It's gone. Damn. That's cute. You guys thought you were going to be able to just, you know, kill it before I could touch it. I have an AoE instant attack. Bite me. Oh, are we doing the event dance?
Oh, we're
stalling.
Oh, wait. It's different if you're other genders. So if a female and a male character do it, it's different.
Oh, you're talking about the dance.
Yes. Calm down. Calm down, Moose.
That's actually pretty interesting that they decided to do different dances for that. So guys do the high five. Okay.
Yeah.
I can deal with that.
Alright, you can have a turn.
How do I... It's G... emotes, event. Oh no, I have to invite to the dance. It's G, F7, dance, invite for festive dance. Right? Did I do that right? Yeah,
yep,
I did.
There you go.
Have a good one, Bakuda. Thanks for joining. Alright, everyone. And Toasty's just sitting there dancing right in the middle of that. That's... Okay. Hold up. Oh, I'm trying to get it to where Toasty's facing this way. Look at the stream.
Perfect.
And picture taken. I'm good with that thing now. Isn't it though? Isn't it? It's some sort of fusion. It's a Dragon Ball Z fusion. Not any kind you've seen before, though. Good stuff. Alright, everyone. That's going to be the end of the stream. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm going to come up for a dance right here. We'll just park that. Thank you, everyone, for joining us. I will be uploading this onto YouTube later. If anyone missed the information, feel free to spread that around if someone wants to take a look at what we did here on the stream today. Thank you for accepting me into your home. Thank you for enjoying this with us. I hope everyone is going to have a good time with the March of Knowledge patch. Seems to be a lot of good stuff going on. A lot of excellent and quality changes. Who won the combo pack? That was Dryad Elder, I think it was. Absolutely, Xerxes. Congratulations. Toasty, thank you for joining me, sir. Was much fun.
It was a pleasure.
Well, say goodbye to the stream.
Goodbye, stream.
All right, everyone. Thank you again for joining us. That's going to do it for the stream. I'm going to play the outro videos, and I will see you in-game. Remember, if you have any questions that you wanted to ask me, please feel free to post them up on the forums so that I can get those questions over to the development team as quickly as possible. Thanks so much again. It was an excellent time today. I will see you on the forums and in-game. Have an excellent rest of your day, everyone.
Behold Aelion, a magnificent world, rich in both beauty and abundant resources. Cities have risen, prospering beneath the celestial fortress, the protective structure forged by the great god Eli. Alongside the cities, temples have been erected by the people of Aelion, honoring their gods. We have failed our people. Ages of peace and prosperity have blinded us to the dangers of the universe. Aelion's bounty draws invaders from other worlds. Powerful armies descend upon once peaceful towns and villages. They burn and destroy, killing all who resist and enslaving those who submit, turning them into mindless monsters. No quarter is given. Defeat means the end for Aelion and its people. Our armies suffer enormous losses. Valiant mortals are weak and untrained. The immortals, our greatest strength, are all that hold the enemy back. But they are too few. And our enemies grow stronger. I feel a great darkness closing in. The future of our world is in peril. Millions call out, praying for heroes to protect them. Answer Aelion's call.
You miserable mortal.
Mortal?
Gods of Aelion, no one is more powerful. You stand to protect all mortals. You can defeat any threat. You alone can save this world. With the power of a god, you command the very elements and rain destruction upon your enemies. By the might of a god, you summon waves of fire. By the wrath of a god, you displace whomever dares challenge you. With the armies of a god, you punish those who doubt your strength. With the presence of a god, change the fabric of the universe, so there is no place for your enemies to hide.
Know where to start. Hello? Just please don't mourn for me. I want to say goodbye. I suppose I should have said it when you were with me in the hospital, but even writing this letter is proving too difficult for me. Don't be sad. Think of it like I'm going far, far away. I'm a little bit scared, but it's not me you should worry about. Who's going to be there to talk some sense into you when you get reckless?
Come on, let's go!
Are you sure this is a good idea? Nobody ever comes here.
And that's why we're here.
I'll miss us. I know you blame yourself. But please don't.
Don't? But how?
Get away from her!
move on with your life and remember that my love for you is immortal.
Immortal? As I am now.
Am I going insane?
Haven't you always been? I just got used to it.
What? How did you... And the letter?
We'll leave it to your reckless past.
Where are you going?
Surprise?
To be honest, not really. Looks like we've got a guest.
An unwanted guest.
Ah!